So a post showed up on my subreddit and it said, David, you were right about Tulsi Gabbard. And I know I was, but I take no pleasure in that whatsoever. I would have preferred to be wrong. It would have been better for Tulsi not to be a reactionary disinformation node disguised very poorly, by the way, as a left winger. I wish I were wrong, but unfortunately, it was so obvious with Tulsi all along. So I don't need anybody's apologies. Let's just agree not to fall for the next one.